Hi, my name is Susan Simpson, and I'm the Student Outreach Advisor for the Guided Self-Placement Program at Montgomery College. During the COVID pandemic, our incoming students were asked to complete a writing sample to demonstrate a baseline for English placements since they were no longer allowed to come on campus. The students then self-selected the reading or writing class they believed to be the best fit for themselves. While the majority of our students easily navigated this process, it became clear that some students needed a little extra support, and this is where I stepped in. After reviewing emails sent to me by the placement team, I reached out directly to each student. The college's objective is to make sure each student is well prepared and organized prior to the start of the semester. We want to get them into our classrooms and keep them there through graduation. I talked with a variety of students, ones who were returning to college after many years, high school students taking college level classes, and I also talked to students who were the first in their family to go to college. Often a problem could be solved by simply letting the student know there was a hold on their account, or in some cases, taking the student through the registration process step by step. And that's exactly what we did. We went step by step. I then sent a follow-up letter sharing 5 practical and basic but very important tips. My follow-up letter also included a helpful phone number students could call if they had additional questions. And of course, a lot of students called, but we were getting results and students were signing up for their English classes. After we returned to campus, we decided that this service was worth continuing. We believe it is essential that our students know and think of the English department as a resource when they need support with an academic issue. This seemingly simple service on our part and making that extra personal connection has made a significant and positive difference, especially in the students' first few weeks on campus. Student success is our number one goal at Montgomery College, and our vision is to ensure seamless access, holistic support, successful completion, and equitable outcomes for every student in Montgomery College. And we feel we are truly accomplishing this with our Guided Self-Placement program. It's a wonderful program, and I'm honored to be part of the team. Thank you very much.
1, 2, 3.
Options, but still confused. College degree is on your mind, but where to go you can't decide. You never know if you never try. So what are you waiting?